let's look at the vectors here. Right, first, let me explain what position vectors are, right? So OP, OQ, OZ, right? They are actually position vectors, right? These vectors help to point the position of P, Q, and R, right? But A, right? And then B, these are free vectors. Okay, vector QP, right? It's actually a sum of two other vectors, right? If you can see, right, B is this direction, moving from O to Q. But then from Q to O, right, it's actually minus B, then plus A, right? Minus B plus A. So minus B plus A is also a QP, right? It's also a free vector. Okay, now, so the question was, right, what is OZ, right? OZ. Right, so OZ is made out of sum of two other vectors, right? 2A minus B, isn't it?